Yeah, you got to know that the faithful are going to come out and be very loud in Lawrence.
A 10-point win for TCU, 74-64, and they storm the court at Schollmeyer Arena for the second straight game.
What a performance by TCU